have a problem? You got a bone to pick. You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice. Listen up, bitch! Martha was right about you.
Now, let's have a real conversation.
She was right, and I broke her heart.
Let's talk about Heather Duke.
No. Let's talk about it. You are a drug. You are a poison pill. I've got to kick this habit now, or else I never will. I love the rush. Oh, when you would hold me close, but you will not be satisfied until I overdose. This is it, hit the break. I am finally awake. Let me be, let me go. You need help, I can't provide. I am not qualified. This troubled teen is getting clean. I say no.
Come on, Veronica. Who else
don't,
is
no, 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 no. Don't say a word. You speak and I can. Hurting people, that's your choice, my friend. Cause I believe that love will win, and hate will earn you nothing in the end. This is the end.
But I love you.
Thank you so much!